CompTIA A Plus, Core 2, Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.10, Identify Common Features and Tools of the macOS, Desktop OS. macOS Features. Once you work your way past macOS system preferences, you'll find a rich set of features designed to make your experience more efficient, secure, and intuitive. Let's take a tour of some of the standout features that every macOS user should be familiar with, especially for those users preparing for the CompTIA A Plus, Core 2 exam. One of the most powerful productivity features in macOS is the ability to create multiple desktops, also known as spaces. Imagine having several different workspaces, each dedicated to different tasks, one for your email, another for web browsing, and a third for a specific project. With multiple desktops, you can create and manage these spaces easily, helping you keep your work organized and your screen clutter-free. To help you navigate through these spaces, macOS offers Mission Control. This feature gives you a high-level view of all your open windows, applications, and desktops. With a swipe up on your trackpad or a press of the Mission Control key, you can see everything at a glance. You can even drag windows between desktops or create new ones on the fly. It's like having a personal control center that lets you manage your workflow with ease. Keychain is macOS built-in password manager. It securely stores your passwords, account information, and even credit card details, so you don't have to remember them all. Keychain uses encryption to protect your data and can autofill your credentials in Safari and other apps. This makes logging into websites and applications a breeze, while also ensuring that your sensitive information is kept safe. When it comes to finding anything on your Mac, Spotlight is your go-to tool. Spotlight lets you search for files, apps, documents, emails, and even information from the web. And that is just the beginning. Spotlight can also do calculations, convert currencies, and even give you the latest news. It's a powerful feature that keeps everything you need at your fingertips. iCloud integrates your Mac with the broader Apple ecosystem, allowing you to store files, photos, and other data in the cloud. This ensures that your data is accessible from any Apple device, whether it's an iPhone, iPad, or another Mac desktop. iCloud also keeps your documents, contacts, and calendars in sync across all your devices, providing a seamless experience no matter where you are. macOS is designed with gestures that make navigating your system smooth and intuitive, especially if you're using a trackpad. With simple swipes, pinches, and taps, you can switch between desktops, zoom in on documents, open Mission Control, and more. These gestures make interacting with your Mac more dynamic and can significantly speed up your workflow once you get the hang of them. The Finder is the default file manager in macOS. It's where you'll spend a lot of your time browsing files, organizing documents, and managing apps. Finder gives you easy access to all the files on your Mac and any connected drives, making it simple to drag and drop, rename, or delete files. With features like Quick Look, you can also preview files without opening them. Remote Disk allows a Mac device without an optical drive to access CDs or DVDs in another computer's drive over a network connection. This feature is particularly useful for accessing data on a disk from a MacBook that doesn't have a built-in CD/DVD drive, as it enables remote access as if the disk were physically present. The dock is a customizable bar at the bottom of your screen that provides quick access to your favorite apps, open windows, and minimized documents. It serves as a convenient shortcut to essential tools like Finder, Trash, and other frequently used applications, enhancing your workflow efficiency. Disk Utility is a powerful tool for managing your Mac's disks and volumes, including tasks like formatting, repairing, and resizing partitions. This utility is essential for setting up new drives, troubleshooting disk issues, and performing tasks such as resizing a partition on your internal storage without data loss. File Vault is a macOS disk encryption feature that uses AES-128 encryption to secure your startup disk and protect your data from unauthorized access. When enabled, File Vault automatically encrypts everything on your drive, ensuring that only you can access your data, even if your Mac is lost or stolen. Terminal provides access to the command line interface, allowing advanced users to execute commands, run scripts, and configure system settings. Terminal is a powerful tool for those who prefer direct control over their system, offering capabilities beyond what's available through the graphical interface. Force quit is a feature that allows you to close an application that has stopped responding or is frozen. If you encounter the spinning rainbow cursor, often called the beach ball of death, force quit enables you to close the unresponsive app without rebooting your entire system, helping you regain control quickly. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.